Former NFL wide receiver Torrey Smith is 100% right when he says that if the touchback rule didn't exist, then players would just kick the ball out of the end zone with no consequences on goal line fumbles. Not to mention that football has become all about offenses, so it's kind of refreshing to still have a rule which benefits the D.